Hi, Coach Juliet here from Chapel Hill Gymnastics, and I would like to lead you on a challenging and sustained core workout. So let's begin with a nice straddle stretch just to warm things up. So let's find our straddle position on any carpeted or area for yoga mat, and have our legs nice and wide. Pointed toes, arms out, sit up nice and tall, and reach across. And here's a 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Up, and other side. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Up, and down the middle. Reach, and hold here. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, bottoms of your feet together for a nice butterfly stretch. Lean forward. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, shake it out. And let's begin. So let's bend our knees. Try and keep your feet planted. Try to keep your feet planted throughout. It can be challenging, but just focus on keeping your feet planted. We're gonna slowly lower back, and once you get down to the ground, we will begin. Go slow, 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 lower slowly. And from here, we're gonna do 8 small sit-ups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. From here, we're gonna do 8 sit-ups circling to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And now circling to the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Sitting all the way up. And 1. Nice and slow to come back down. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we're gonna slowly lower down and pause before your lower back touches the ground. Hold it here. Quite a challenging position. We're gonna do 8 pulses. And go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now lowering without touching your lower back. 8 circling to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And circling to the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Now we're gonna slowly lower down. Arms above our head. Arms above our heads, and 8 lemon squeezers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hold here. Bring your arms behind you. Squeeze your legs in close. Rotate onto one hip, extend your legs, and lift. 1, 2, other side, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5, 6, 6, 7, 7, and last one, 8, and 8. Now still hold. Keep your hands behind you, cross your legs in a scissor. We'll do 20 scissors. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. And relax. Let's do a closed pike stretch and just relax for a moment here. For 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And let's come onto our bellies for a nice counter stretch. So laying flat, hands right underneath your shoulders, and push up. Drop your belly down and lift your head up. Hold here for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, I hope you enjoyed it and thank you for joining me.